Right. Anyway, back to the plot. Back to the plot. Where were we? We were here.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Lovely. Or I'm gonna hope I can do a better job of killing these dudes then. Oh, it's a face! Didn't notice that before. Hello, face.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okay. Maybe she's the voice of reason. Things in perspective. Bring it, he says. Getting better. It was me thinking I'll do a bit better, but get up, woman! Get up!
She's injured. She can still do it.
There's only him left. Shocker.
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Hellheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Maybe it wasn't the bug. Maybe I'm just not thinking naturally. Gate. I don't think there's any backtracking. Maybe that's too obvious. Then again, it might just be the right way to go. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe those things are like checkpoints. Maybe that's what they are. Along with plot finders. Or rather, not plot finders, it's more kind of telling you myths. Lots of myths. Bit choppy on the preview there. Bit choppy. What am I not doing? It's a gate. It's supposed to open. You would hope this is not a show-stopping bug. Well, you would hope this is not a bug. I don't know if this is a skill I'm not using, perhaps. Pressing everything and nothing is happening. It's not even letting me use my joypad anymore. Maybe I've plugged it into the wrong port. It doesn't let me use my joypad. Screw you then, joypad. Screw you! Bum 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 bum. fire gate won't open. Seems a couple of other people are having the same problem. Okay, well, I shall use their suggestions. Hey, it needs to be very exact.
When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of.
Still here to fight it.
Combat away. That kicks mass. Dodgy boat. Backwards, not sideways.
Take him down now.
Is that where I came in? That's where I came in. There's lots of fire over there. You mean that fella?
Find another way.
Truth and scent.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious. And then burn the whole world with fire.
Nice. I see
fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Don't touch it.
Thank you.
Whoops! I think I set myself on fire. So that's what they were meaning about finding my way back. Let's scope it out a little first.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun. The gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
So I've got to somehow find my way right. Come round here and then go right. Go under the bridge. That's what she was talking about. At least that's what I think is going to happen. Can I see the bridge from here? I can. Yeah, okay. Try again. Simple when you know how, isn't it?
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Strange place.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge. Survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
It looks similar. There we go. Wouldn't create it if I didn't have to go up there. Being blind. Probably really simple. As usual.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar. Corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
So lots of fire, basically. That right. Shape in here somewhere. I'm not sure I'm seeing it because I'm a bit dumb. Saw it then. Thought I saw it. It's even flaming steps, and I'm wondering if that's actually leading to. Or rather, the flaming steps are probably leading to something else. I can't remember. Don't think it's here. Yeah. It's kind of pointing me in that direction. It's amazing. Leads me to believe that it's accessible. Here somewhere. Because why would they let me do it otherwise? Oh, you dumbass. It is the fire trail. Here's me looking for structures and wood bits to match up. That's the door open. Guessing I need to find some fire. It's not like it skip an area. Wouldn't have designed it that way. That's obviously not going to do anything until it wants me to do it. There's another direction. Well, maybe there wasn't. Came through here. Could have gone up there. Oh, how did I not see that? Cheeky. Very cheeky. Now take your time, dear. It's not like you're your life depends on it, I think.
let it collapse, and have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
I'm just going to check the stream. Close down the non-essentials. Need anything else? Dirt, that. Try. If that makes any difference. What? Preview is still shit. A little better. Don't think it'd be anything to do with V-Sync. Well, we'll see. We will see. It's a lot smoother now I've done that. Gotta find a P. Ooh, more than just a P.
Tell me, Drew, how did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am, free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I wonder what's up here. Looked like it there. one of these bars, is it? That's... Something far off in the distance, perhaps. Kind of look like it. Come back to that one. Don't think it only lets you do it in a certain order.
Say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Okay. If you say so. If you say so. I see you. Steaming piles of bodies. Looking for a P. Oh, hang on. Hang on there. There we go. This took a bit of thought. Done a pretty good job of the camera in this game. You know, it doesn't flick about, it stays pretty stable. There's a hell of a lot of motion blur though. I suppose that's the thing. Right, well, where was the door? Under a bridge and up there. Ugh. Nowhere to go. It's going to take me right, I reckon. We shall see. Okay. Is that a scripted death?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you.
Now. Oh.
Focus now.
Dead.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. So it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you.
Literally.
To face horror in the eye, as I have. To find your answers. Your quest.